Colossians 1:13, it says, who had delivered us from the power of darkness and had translated us into the kingdom of his dear son. So once we are born again, the Bible is basically saying that there is a translation that takes place. We are delivered from the power of darkness and translated into the kingdom of God's dear son. We become citizens of heaven. So although we are in the world, we are not of this world. We are citizens of heaven representing Christ on earth.